But if you close your eyes.
Hello everybody, Thundershot Gaming here today. Today we're playing Riddle School 4. If you've seen the last three videos, you would know what I'm about to say. Okay guys, if you guys like this video, like it, just smash that like button. Give me that love and support, guys, because I put a lot of time and effort to these videos. Now, as I'm saying, if you're new to my channel, subscribe. And guys, my goal is to get to 50 or higher than that. Now, as you know, I'm trying to save it for HTC5. If you guys want to donate one, give it to me. I'm not being needy, I'm not being greedy. Now, HTC5 company, if you're out there, if you guys want to send me one, just send it to my email and say no, oh yes, we can. So I can make new content for my viewers. Okay, let's get started to the video. Let's go. Yeah, listen to that music. Oh yeah, hacking the services. Oh, analyzing map. Yeah. Wow, I just died. There's an alien! Oh no! I think I'm dead. Phil's teacher, Mr. Munch, was original academic teacher in Riddle University. Built a long pit of lava that himself dug near. His plan was to murder forever, rid of him of the world, succeed. Oh, that's me, man. It made me cry. Okay guys, I think that's the end of the video, but we're not ending here. We'll be playing Riddle School 5, and I'm guessing it continues with that. So yeah. Got this, guys. We got this, yes. Stay tuned after the credits. See your time. And you wanna see my time? Yeah, I do. I'm joking. Boom. Hello, everybody.
I died! Guys, I died! I'm not happy that I died. I died a long time ago.
When the fire fell away land, when he told me cattle were there.
When he told me cattle was one of his favorite cattle, I said to the man, you owe me 55 bucks. He didn't listen, so he ran.
Just as every book has started and finished, a series must have a beginning and end. If you make a fifth, he does make a fifth one. Oh yeah, guys, we're gonna end it here. I'll see you in the next video.